Prostate cancer is the most common cancer in men. Since metastases to bone and other sites cause morbidity and mortality, preventing them is a key treatment goal. Androgen deprivation therapy, through so-called castration by orchiectomy or medical treatment with GnRH agonists or antagonists, is the mainstay of systemic treatment. However, most men who receive androgen deprivation therapy for prostate cancer eventually develop castration-resistant disease. Apalutamide is a novel non-steroidal anti-androgen therapy for prostate cancer that acts by binding to and competitively inhibiting the androgen receptor. A multicenter randomized double-blind placebo-controlled phase 3 study evaluated the effect of apalutamide on metastasis-free survival in men with non-metastatic, castration-resistant prostate cancer at high risk for metastasis. 1,207 patients were stratified by clinical characteristics and randomized 2-to-1 to receive apalutamide or placebo. All of the patients continued androgen deprivation therapy until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity developed. The median follow-up was 20 months. At the planned primary outcome analysis endpoint, median metastasis-free survival was 40.5 months in the apalutamide group, as compared with 16.2 months in the placebo group. Apalutamide significantly extended the time to symptom progression and was associated with a trend toward improved overall survival. Adverse events, including rash, hypothyroidism, and fracture, and treatment discontinuation due to adverse events, were more frequent in the apalutamide group than in the placebo group. The authors conclude that apalutamide improved median metastasis-free survival by 2 years and improved other measures of disease progression for men with non-metastatic, castration-resistant prostate cancer. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.